So whenever it goes to the destination, it takes a picture, it takes another picture. We are connecting those images. Finally, after that, we are getting the pictures as if it was taken at once, like